Hello everyone, we will talk about the resistance, and resistance R defined by U divided by I due to Ohm's law. And it is the resistance is Ohm. The current is 50 milliampere and the voltage is 6 volts. Then R is U divided by I, 6 divided by 15 kilo volts. Coupling of the resistances in strong I. Here, the strong I over all of them is I, but the voltage is US, U2, U3, UN, and when we send them strong I, it is I1, I2, IN. But the same voltage U over all of them, the same voltage. I equals to I R I, and here is the I equals to U divided by R I. By 1.2 is 28.8 watts. The other example is when in speed you have the same but in parallel form. I equals to I1 plus I2, which is 44 plus 33 is 77 meters ampere. The resistance can be also calculated by knowing about the material. The material and the R equals to rho divided by area. L. So identity, density. Then length and depth area, section area. With the length L 25 millimeters and eight on 0.16 millimeter followed by 2, and the density of copper is the density of copper is 1.72 multiplied by 10 to the power minus 2. Because the tablet in the, there is in the tablet, and you can search the tablet in this video, and you use the material tablet, and you can find it. So, then R equals to 1.72 over by 10.5 divided by minus 16. And given a challenge on 40 angles, what we do equals to Ri, which is 3 multiplied by 20 is 120 millivolts. equals to 24 volts. which is 24 divided by 1.2, it is 20 milliohms. Then this part, R12 equals to R1 divided by R2 plus R300 divided by 24, and R123 is R12 plus R3, which is 4 plus 4 is 8, and R1234 equals to R123 multiplied by R4, R123 plus R4, which is 8 multiplied by 8 divided by 16, which is 7 fold, and R2 is R5 plus R1234, which is 14 ohm. And I equals to nu divided by R, which is 24 divided by 14, which is 12 divided by 7 amperes. divided by R2. That this is a scary part. This two is I two. This and this plus defines I one first because we know about the voltage. The voltage over this is the voltage over this. And we use it. And we find the first current. And then we know about the current, this current, this voltage, plus this voltage is this voltage. Then we take the voltage here and cut the I2. And then this two current is I2. Then we find IV. Then we find IV. We know about UV, then RV can be calculated. It's only plus minus, plus minus. And then sound and the by R, then R is U2 divided by 220 over by 2 divided by 700. And another one is the another example. Maximum current. If you have R 22 ohms and the power is 15 watts, you know that power is equal to okay, it was all for this video on next video, which is EM code.
Thank you for watching.